So as I'm sure you've all seen in the news, AI and ChatGPT are changing the way we do a lot of things, from homework to legal and other things. With this technology, we also wanted to harness this to say, how can we make efficient engineering and engineering more efficient? So we've actually implemented those things into our TwinCAT environment for programming PLCs and doing motion control, et cetera, machine control, and in integrated and clean way using these large language models, such as OpenAI and ChatGPT, that live behind it. So we can actually see in the software here, in the development environment with the PLC code, we can give it a prompt. For example, the prompt is, I'm a beginner. Give me the simple instructions on how to program a conveyor system, starting with step one, and show me the examples at the end of each step. So when we say ask, it goes out to ChatGPT, builds this response, pulls it back into the development environment for either help with coding to make it more efficient on what you're doing, or actually generate the code that you can then pull in and use within the program. What we get back is actually, it says, say, I can help with that, is a straightforward backdrop on the simulations. And it talks through, decide what your variables are, input logic, your continuous scan logic, what inputs and outputs, here's the sensor data. Then inside of our TwinCAT chat, we can actually use that code, drag and drop it over into the PLC program and automatically build the PLC program. Along with that, there's other functions. Maybe I want to optimize code, or maybe I have built out my declarations for, let's say, a cylinder. And in that cylinder, I wanted to complete the rest of the code based on the inputs and outputs that I've defined. So we right click and say, I want to auto-complete the code. ChatGPT will look at the variables I've defined and build those out as a complete program for logic. So pulling these tools together is just a continuation of Beckhoff being innovative and pulling together the most leading edge technologies to help customers be more innovative in their space and engineers be more efficient in what they're doing.